They're second in the association in those kind of numbers. Thunder not too far behind in defending that.
Bigger threes. Williams been able to defend just about anybody. Chet Holmgren from behind the arc drills it from deep.
Well, Gafford, he's a shot blocker. He's not comfortable. He's more of a drop back.
He would try to bait contact. Chet Holmgren was open. Cross-court pass to another open player. It is SGA wide open for the three, and that one is going to pinball in.
Yeah, love that. Easy points, too.
And that can happen because you can get really affectionate with the offense and forget about the defense. Got to be balanced as Holmgren off the bounce pass from Josh Giddey, and then he soars up for the jam.
That's what you want. If Washington is going to be slow getting back on defense, take them. I'm going to give him a Samsonite luggage on that one. He took too many steps.
It looks like a travel. Looks like Chet Holmgren was all over him, and right now Chet Holmgren is all over the three-point line in the first two games of the road trip. They were down in really early holes. And they'll dig out of it in the second half. Shea left open for the three. He's got his second here of the first quarter. Poole put his head down, had it stripped away from by SGA. 2-on-1 momentarily. Dort gives it right back to Isaiah Joe. But it was the Wizards getting back defensively until Shea is able to cut right through the lane.
Particular possession.
Oh, and on the backside, SGA's got his second steal. Came in right behind Muscala. There is Isaiah Joe. He's going to fly his way right up to the rim in transition.
That's a good way of saying it. We're going to take the previous play right here. This is a strip. Okay, you deny a guy at the bucket. And there's that play. What did you say that was he did? He was just flying. What is he?
Isaiah Joe, look at him coming down. Snatching away that rebound. Scoop pass right to Holmgren, who slices up through the defense and puts it down.
Squeeze it real tight. Takes the hit, got both hands on the ball, and finishes.
Boy, if you're a coach, that's the kind of defensive play. SGA looking to break down the defense. All those Thunder cuts. There's been space. Chet Holmgren shoots right over the top of Gafford. Nice shot.
That's just good.
The Thunder right back on the attack, and it's SGA driving right by Gafford, got to the rim, and there was nothing but...
He loved me so much and asked me that impossible question the other night.
Oh, you're trying to get him back.
No, I'm just raising the stakes, that's all.
I see. Gallo has been in...
Yeah, Gallo kind of...
Still hanging around in this game. He said offensively, he's done a great job of sharing the ball. 21 assists on 26 made field goals, giving up good shots for great shots.
All right, thank you, Paris, and right out of the gate, Chet Holmgren.
And you know, they're getting in there. That's what they do. They like to get in that painted area. About Shea, this man holding off the defender, getting all the way to the basket with the left hands. For a nice shot, you can't do that. You have to do that on a dead ball situation. Good running rebound that time by J-Dub.
Boy, he read that beautifully. And Shea just then slips in right below the free throw line and then shows the touch. Giving up the second most points per game in NBA history at over 161. Over the first 35 games for them, Shea open, trying to break down the defense, and does so with a nice bounce pass. Chet Holmgren flushes it down.
And that's the only pass that SGA had to Chet.
For that offensive rebound.
Got it a couple of times already here.
Nice pass. Once again, Chet Holmgren, the beautiful dish from SGA. And he's going to go to the line for a possible... three-point play.
Now, we know SGA likes to score, and he's a terrific scorer. But you got
didn't get anything. You see Giddey. Once again, surging down the lane. Chet Holmgren wide open, sees some space, and he still hasn't missed from three. He's got three threes on the night.
Now, look how wide open Chet is again. I mean, I just don't get it. He's wide open.
Line three.
Yeah, he's wide open by far.
With 17 points. He has just not been committed on the defensive end. SGA, little ball fake, got inside and scores right over Gafford. Wallace tied up. And the Thunder can reset. Shea, again, trying to get the whistle, just put it up, played through the contact, and got the bank.
That's a high-level, very difficult game to score, because the Wizards are certainly doing just that.
And they have not had a hard time scoring up to this point, and still can score the basketball. SGA, so it's an 8-point OKC lead. Shea down the lane, bisecting the lane right through the defense, takes the contact plus the foul.
Wow. Sometimes you just got to say, wow. I can't think of anything else, man. I don't know how he made it. My goodness. Downhill run, up in the air.